I'll attempt at an early takedown. Good leg check there from Tang Kai. High left roundhouse kick from him. Outside leg kick from Kim Jae Woong, the fighting god. Nice parry of the kick.
I like the way Kim Jae Woong puts those kicks behind that jab. He's got a lightning fast jab and he's got a really heavy leg kick. I like he's going up and also low with the leg shots.
Jab from Tang Kai. Both men trading jab. Good outside leg kick from Tang Kai. Snaps the jab between the eyes.
That was good. Beautiful jab thrown by Tang Kai.
Left hook from Tang Kai. Doubles up on it. Slippery jab again from the Chinese fighter. Goes to the inside lead leg. Outside leg there from Kim Jae Woong.
You can see Kim Jae Woong starting to wear it a little bit on that right side of his face. Tang Kai starting to touch him with that jab.
So far, both men are living up to that gentleman's agreement not to attempt to take down or take the fight to ground. Both prepared to stand and trade.
Good time!
Glorified kickboxing contest at the moment.
You good?
I think there's a lot of just pride at stake here. Both these guys believe they are the best strikers inside the featherweight division. Tan Lee might have something to say about that, but these guys are looking real sharp early.
Overhand right from Kim Jae Woong. Looping left hand from him.
That big left hand touches you, it'll put you out.
Jab from Tang Kai, gets out of range of the overhand right counter. High left roundhouse kick from Tang Kai. Nice sliding body shot off the lead hand.
Nice jab.
Catches the jab, does Kim Jae Woong. Body shot. Outside leg kick from the fighting god. Overhand right. Back to center circle for Tang Kai. So it's a striking contest at the moment, Dragon. Who's winning it?
Yeah, so far, I think in the early stages, I think it was Kim Jae Woong, but Tang Kai seems to find a rhythm a little bit quicker. And he's also throwing, he's throwing shots and then he's getting out of the way of the counter.
You call the Dragon. Tang Kai hits you, you stay hit, you go out. Kim Jae Woong, a bad statement.
That was a thing of beauty, man. His counter striking was so slick. Wow.
Well, they both lived up to what they agreed to backstage. To stand and trade with it. It could have been a one Super Series contest. And Kim Jae Woong is still down here. That was a cracker. My goodness. What a way to open up our main card of 1X.
Take a look at it again, Michael.
Oh, behind the ear. And the hammer fist strike wasn't needed. Justin Brown dives in there. Have a look here. Beautiful hook. Torque of the hips. Turned it over. Lovely stuff there from Tang Kai. Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Justin Brown, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 7 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of knockout, Tang Kai!